A black teenager is shot dead in Ferguson. A policeman shoots him. This policeman goes to court. The people there say that he is not guilty. This makes other people angry. Some people start to protest. They break things. They set cars and houses on fire. People are afraid there. They want to be safe. They want to protect their families and houses. They buy guns. Gun shop owners notice this.